drilling, whether it's Anwar, whether it's offshore, we know we can do that safely. We can do it properly. We all want a safe environment. We all want a clean environment to pass on. We can do that. We can take advantage of the resources we already have, continue to use them, and create the energy independence that we're looking for.
Over 60% of our energy in this country, and another candidate that has been an obstacle and voted 12 times against it. And I said, here is an article that's in our Rochester Post Bulletin. Mr. Walz says no to expanded energy, opponent says yes. It's my picture.
I'll tell you what, I did vote 12 times against that because I'm not going to give free big oil a free ride again. The key to this is not just drill here, drill now. It's drill here wisely, use those resources to transition to alternative and sustainable future that creates jobs in America, takes the magnet of war of the Middle East away, and moves us in a direction where we will not only be creating jobs and powering our country, we will be protecting our environment. That's a real solution, that's not a slogan, and that's what I've stood for you.
Whether it's Anwar, whether it's offshore, we know we can do that safely.